Hi guys, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. You guys, welcome back to yet another video. Thank you so much for tuning in. You're very much welcome. Thank you so much. If you are new here, please kindly subscribe, like the video, share the video as well. And yeah, man, you guys, thank you so much. Don't forget to watch the ads. Please do not skip my ads and put your notification bell on so that every time when you upload, then you get notified. Thank you so much, you guys. Okay, so there's a story here, guys, in which they're talking about DJ Maphorisa being in a 20 million rand debt. I'm like, guys, 20 million, you like, guys, I don't even have 20,000. Come on, man, 20 million? What the hell is this one? I was like, no, 20 million? So when I saw this story, you guys, I went through it and I said, brother, we are called La Pana. Like, really? Because you're Ukolota, the Sony Music, you guys, about Ukolota 20 million, and he's struggling to pay the debt, according to what I heard. And then they were talking about the split between him and his girlfriend, Utuli Pongolo. Move on, Jemalanganyana, you guys, we couldn't know what a. There is a separation to the Pongolo, a confirmed separation between Yenake, not Jema Porsa. Maybe that's why Ugel ran away. Wabon Utu brother is in debt. Ugel Ngaza corner, you guys. I mean, come on. Where, Angas, you guys, this story slapped up by Uhopel and Paputin and Maporsa in a 20 million rand debt. Hi, guys, this is so much money. I mean, 20 million is called out. Ngabuye ngibe in 20 million. Kuthiwa his music permit the dance floors of every club in Mzansi, and he flaunts his designer outfits on social media. But ama piano superstar Maphorisa is apparently a 20 million rand on the red with the record label Sony Music and is struggling to pay up. I hope that's not why Tuli Pongolo left. Oh, girl, Pela, guys, they want where there is money. When the money is finished, Utando is finished. Remember? Some of them, because not everybody. But yeah, I mean, according to the sources, privy to the situation, the star took a loan of 20 million rand from the giant record label and now is falling back on payments. He took an advance from the company because he was sure that he was going to be able to pay it back. But now he's struggling to pay it back because he has to pay the interest back. Hi, you guys, like, really, I'm sure it's like he's under pressure, because imagine, you guys, so those who are working with Maphorisa, they are in trouble, because, okay, we have actually it just to try and make sure he is not mad, and yeah, I'm sure it's very, very hard, eh? To get the star whose real name is Utemba Skowe, is according to second informant, scrambling to come up with the money and is having sleepless nights trying to make up the money. Asserted the source, he is stressed because he has to pay them back. He fell into the trap that most artists fall into, the take advances from record labels, forgetting that they'll want it back with interest. You guys, are you can take me on the interest? Hi, Yabulalan. Maphorisa is apparently so desperate to pay back the money. So much that he's putting pressure on artists. He feels he's made to gig more so that he can pay up. Other artists are bearing the brunt of his debt because he needs to pay up, or else he stands to big time, because the debt is old and now he promised to pay it up. Now, when pressed for the comment, Maphorisa, you guys, refused to comment. I mean, even if it was me, I wasn't going to comment on that. Imagine Unlando's own stress. I'm stressed. Ngalo 20 million rent is called out. Now Unzela ngobo ni puni store's own stress. Like, even if it was me, I wasn't going to comment. You guys, go to he refuses to comment. But I'm telling you guys, like, no, that is a lot of money. Honestly speaking, that is a lot of money. I mean, 20 million. You guys, come on, that's a lot of money. It's so sad, man. It's so sad. I really hope he can what can he do to make sure that you guys, but anyway, guys, let us move to the next story. On the next story, you guys, it is about Letoya Makhene. You guys, she has returned to her first love, music, after the separation from her wife, or Lebo, something like that. Do you remember the drama between Letoya Makhene and her wife, Lebo Polomo? They split, you guys. If you didn't watch those videos, I do have them. You can just go and watch those videos about Letoya Makhene and Lebo. So now, after the separation, it has been the darkest time in her life. So now she just wanna go back to making music. And yeah, man. So with her singing against Angoma and actress, Letoya Makhene has returned to her first love, Okungo music. And she says this couldn't have come at a better time in her life after the separation with her ex-wife, Lebo Keswa. Lebo Pulumo Keswa, whatever, I forgot. I remembered Pulumo, you guys. Okay, she is Lebo Keswa Pulumo, or Pulumo Keswa Kona Lapo. She has assigned a record label deal. A record deal with Untete Global Effect and published by the Universal Music Publishing Group. So Ulebo revealed to Zimoja that she and Letoya separated due to toxicity, cheating and alleged abuse in the relationship. But I can certainly confirm that Letoya and I have separated and practically divorced, and our separation is beyond irreconcilable differences, Lebo said. Now, for the sake of both our mental health and our children's well-being, I had to take the unpopular decision of dissolving our marriage. She revealed that Letoya cheated on her several times, and that that is why she decided to leave. Now, Letoya burnt her with a hot water. Remember the picture, you guys? I couldn't show you guys the picture because it was something else because of the community guidelines. I was scared to just show you the picture where we talk. Letoya is the one who burnt Lebo. Where she burnt her with hot water. Now, according to our reports, Letoya attempted suicide and overdose on pills when Ulebo tried to leave. So yeah, I mean, Letoya was approached by Masichaba Kumalo, who is the publicist at Intete Global Effect, to collaborate on a song singer Untetelelo Mposwa has written titled Abantu. She called me when I was in a very dark space in my life, but when I heard the song, things changed. It made me heal. So she got out of the sadness. Without revealing the details about what exactly is going on between her and Ulebo, Letoya said she is not healed yet from the breakup, but working on it. So it was the darkest time of my life, she said, and admitted and added that not everyone can cope with some of the challenges she has overcome. Now, some people are underground, dead, and some in mental institutions because of the situations they have gone through. I'm grateful to be standing here to tell my story. She said that she spent a lot of time acting and did not focus too much on her music. Now, my journey with music has been ignited. She is grateful to have the support of family and friends. I'm so glad to have my father by my side. He has been my guide and a vocal coach. He supported me, which is a good thing, you guys. That is very nice. At least she's got a very supportive father. Also, Meseka Guyongelento. So, you guys, after her separation with Ulebo Keswa, she is now concentrating on music. That is Letoya Makhene, you guys. So yeah, I mean, all the best to her, you guys. Bonka bantu, guys, we go through situations, you know. Nah, I live with situation, yeah, you guys. I'm sure to work with building and all that. Girl, concentrate on yourself. Heal. Manga music is gonna help you to heal and do that. And you know what? Find yourself. Start afresh. Into Iganjalu, you guys. And then, yeah, she's gonna be fine. She's gonna be fine, you guys. Even on level side as well. Nah, yeah, she's gonna be fine. We're not taking sides at the end of the day. Both of them, may they find healing, but quicking MPL or something like that. Yeah, I mean, thank you so much, you guys, for watching this video. Don't forget to like it, subscribe, share. Until we meet again on my next upload. Bye.